This is a short clip to demonstrate how robotics process automation can support tax-related processes in your company. In this demonstration, we will automate the checking of VAT information between public sources like VIES and your company's customer data. To ensure that the correct customer VAT number is used in your administration, it has to be checked via the VIES website of the European Community and matched with the corresponding data in an ERP system. Current manual labor can be replaced by intelligent automations, drastically reducing costs and allowing employees to concentrate on other, more value-adding activities. In this video, we will present the simplest of tasks allocated to the robot. The demonstrated task can be easily expanded for the robot to take ownership of a larger part of the process. For now, the employee has to generate the Excel file with client names and VAT numbers from the ERP system that need to be checked in the VIES database. Once generated, the robot will pick up the list and start checking the information. The benefits of this automated process are: the robot can be scheduled after business hours, taking the VIES website performance into account, customer name matching via an algorithm, the output is sorted based on the results, and employees are informed about the outcomes of the process performed by the robot. Let's take a look at this very basic process. At the top cell, the company's VAT number has to be filled in. In column A and B, we see the exported data from the ERP system that has to be checked. The generated Excel sheet is used as input by the robot. In a moment, we will see the basic steps that the robot will be performing, and hence, this is the high-level overview of the automation. The robot will run this process according to these steps. In the background, the robot uses the API connection to gather the required details. The results of the query are copied into the Excel file, and the robot continues to work the list one by one until all entities in the list are completed. The results of the work done by the robot is sent by email for the next steps in the process. The Excel files compiled by the robot are attached to the email. First, let's take a look at the successfully processed queries. The customer names exported from the ERP system are shown here. In column D, the names retrieved from the VIES website are saved. An algorithm is applied to calculate the probability of similarity between the names in the ERP system and the VIES database. Based upon the probability calculations, the customer master data can be adjusted either manually by employees or automatically by the robot if additional steps are added to the script. All other relevant data from the robot's activities is collected as well. The queries containing an invalid VAT number are locked in a separate file. Employees can use this file for further investigation. Lastly, all HTTP timeouts are locked. These queries can be rescheduled for processing at a later moment. Some of the next steps that could be automated are: update customer data in the ERP system based upon the results and/or the creation of follow-up activities for employees. This concludes our demo of repetitive tasks that RPA robots might perform in your organization. Interested? Feel free to reach out.